What is up, you guys? So what is up, you guys? Today I'm gonna be watching episode 3 of The Crisis, and who's this? Thanos? No. Is this like a kind of a parody to Avengers? And Thanos not, except the whole thing is getting banished.
And that is a super doppelganger, which is super weird. I think we did it. I think we fixed it.
Damn, this is genius. It's been there for like, what, 30 seconds? And they already finished it.
Lila, she's gone missing.
She has the ability to teleport and tell me how the hell do I find my wife.
He said earlier that she can teleport, she's fine. And tell me where she is. Yeah, who's the anti-monitor? Your twin? Why is she keeping that?
And according to this, it's hidden in the subterranean region right now around back here.
What the pussy is this? Geese.
Now go. Serve your higher purpose.
I thought it's weak. How the hell can I do that? I don't feel like I did just do this and then you can do everything you wanted to.
Sure, this isn't a trap set up by the anti-monitor. That name makes me want to barf.
Nice, I'll be back, Vibe.
I am no longer Nash, I am
the Avengers.
I've been those memories, yes.
Might lose your memories too.
Could drive you mad. Like Deegan.
Deegan. I've been forgetting these characters. I literally can't remember them.
I have to find a way to fix this.
Oh my goodness. Their morning is just destroying them.
So why don't we take a detour to another pair?
This is Lucifer. Or 666. Just like a lot.
Myself for everything.
Hey.
Always a pleasure to see you, Lucy.
Hello. Family we've met. Lucifer. Morningstar.
Lucifer.
What is it you desire?
Will it work?
You remind me of my brother, by the way. Tall, dark, and always by me.
What?
Consider us even, John Constantine.
Constantine. What, are they back in the... Me
Welcome
and you?
To purgatory.
Yeah, me and you.
A lot like Lee and you.
With...
Squeegee.
So we'll have to make him remember us.
What Mr. Green Jeans is trying to say is what...
Green Jeans. I think they should not see that. I think the prior should not see that.
Blur is alive.
It's the Flash, is it? Oh! It's Jake. Is he trapped? Is being held for fruition?
Get the Flash off that treadmill.
Or you could just stop running, you know what I'm saying? You could just stand on the side. Well, that's easy.
But you gotta put me back on it.
Why so? Oh shit.
Guys, Pariah had a... Pariah.
He's the witness. He's gonna go to the anti-monitor and... Go some boom, some boom.
Oh, is that really you? Doctor.
We are superheroes, and Ryan, need your help.
Seeing is believing, right?
What do you mean seeing is believing? That's like scaring him.
If this is the end, I have to be with my wife again. Sorry.
Always the Flash. Flash, I say the Flash episode. It's always the Flash episode that always gets me to cry. I don't know about the other series.
My world died.
Where do you live?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just talking to yourself.
Great. There we go. Oh, what? Black Lightning.
Who are you?
What? Who?
Down,
who are you?
Guy.
The name is Black Lightning.
Electric guy. Who even brought him? Oh, him.
I am Pariah. This is Jeffrey.
Which is so funny. Every time he says his like, name. What does he have to do? Throw lightning?
Can you contain that much energy?
Flash and the other Flash can do that by just circling through right and then throwing the a bolt. Maybe that's easy. They just collab with Black Lightning.
To those people, they need help, and we are doing our best.
No. You just want your mom back.
But I have to stop you.
So they can find
it.
She has to. That's what she. No.
Be surprised.
Yep. In a bunch. I'm just thinking of that.
It's time for Flash to vanish in crisis.
Is this your end too? So you're gonna sacrifice yourself just to get. So he's gonna go to the treadmill and do reverse running? Like backwards? There we go. He ends up killing him anyways. It's like, hurry up, you have no time to go momenting.
What if this is it?
Oh no, he's gonna say goodbye.
Yes.
All I want to is come running home to you. Come running home to you.
Sorry, kid, but this has to happen. Billy's stealing your speed.
So he won't have any power. So he's immune now. Mortal. He's gonna get fat. He won't have any fast metabolism anymore. But I'm gonna need yours. But I'm gonna need yours. Lightning too.
Let me do this. Let me save you.
Let him, because he doesn't have anyone. It was. He even said goodbye. So what's that goodbye for?
Just bigger. Let's go. No.
I already said goodbye to Iris. I'm not gonna go show up to her and say I do. What is this? What?
Someone else. I'm something else.
Are you the Green Arrow? To
save everyone. Otherwise, all universes.
It's done though. The universe is same. But only one is left. There's nothing to be. Need to be saved now.
It's gonna be okay.
Don't listen to him. Take a hike now. Crazy eyes. Come on. So, they're gonna have to kill the Oliver Day. That. Oh, what the? It's all for nothing. What do you mean? Why would they do that? It's gotta be some distraction. And they didn't do enough.
Tell them that was. Alright. Then Flash. It's Barry.
Mm-hmm.
Barry Allen.
What earth is he? What earth is he from?
Which is why
you're drawing away.
Which is why I wanted to give you this.
Oh.
Kryptonite.
You bitch! Why do you? You snitch. Trying to be snitching.
Keep it. And I have the courage so you'll never have to use it.
I told you I'd come running on.
Oh. cue the music. I wanna do.
What's that? So the Superman thing is real?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn.
Do they still even need them, though? Because the Perianni from Earth 90 already did it.
So where are you on Earth 1?
I can't remember.
Yeah, what the heck? That's the voice of the monitor. Maybe like, your snitch. Fight your twin monitor. They can do two monitor editing at the same time, so they use Lila. Weak ass monitor. Pathetic. What you mean? Aren't they monitor created monitor? Weakest monitor. So you're telling me there's only one planet left? How the heck did that came back? It's been gone. So he can do it all by himself. Great. What? Oh, so they're in the ship, right? What about the others that they saved? Where are they now? You know the 1 billion? Monitor said the 1 billion that Oliver sacrificed. What did he took all the paragons. Oh, him too. it's the first time he appeared. Jen appeared.
Whoever they are, they're gonna fight you.
By any means necessary.
Which is where? Oh shoot, you're dead. Bye. Bye, you guys.
Where are we?
Are they in the future?
This is the vanishing.
Back. We have to go back right now.
Barry, we can't.
They're gone.
They're gone.
Oh. What's happening to him? What do you mean? What's happening to him? He's a paragon. Why is he dying? Oh! What the heck? This bitch.
A little rerun.
What the freaking shit? This bitch, yes. This bitch be snitching.
What do we do now?
Oh my goodness. Even picked Superman. Well, that was unexpected. I didn't even realize Lex would do that. I know something was up when he was holding that book with a bookmark on. I said, it's gotta be something fishy. And then, yeah, that's what he saw. Goddamn shit. He be snitching. Well, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And I will see you guys to the next episode of The Crisis. Bye.